Welcome to Platinum Karaoke Video Tutorial. How to manage your Platinum Karaoke HD10 song authentication. How to add Authentication Method 1. Using your remote controller, press Setup. Enter the system's default 4-digit password. On the Authentication tab, press Enter. Insert the authentication flash drive to your HD10. Using arrow keys, go to Select Month. You can then choose the number of authentication you want or need to input. After choosing, go to USB Authentication tab and press Enter to confirm.